This is called Speechless. Falls off right at that same lyric. Shit. And on another note, not to blow up too many people's spots tonight, but Liza Minnelli is here. I thought you all might want to stand up for her because, you know, it is Liza. Marissa Tomei is here tonight. And I usually would never tell you guys who is here tonight. But the reason I'm telling you is because these two women influenced me so much when I was in theater school. Because I went to Tisch, you know, at NYU. And what used to happen was the teachers would go, well, your voice is too pop. And when you sing pop music, your voice is too theater. And, you know, you're never gonna play the heroine, and you're never gonna play the blonde, you know, you're never gonna play the ingenue. You'll never be the main character. You're never gonna be the star. Because you have dark hair and you're too ethnic. So, I used to say, well, what about Liza? And then I'd get to acting class and they'd always pull out a script for me that Marissa had played in a movie. And they say, you'll play these kinds of really ballsy woman roles. And you know what? There's never a role other than that that I'm ever gonna wanna play. So thank you, Marissa, for always playing that role for us.
Well, after all the drinks and the bars that we've been to, would you give it all?
So thank you for giving me two bad bitches to look up to.